At least with the PS4, you know that you have something that can run the games for like the next 5 to 7 years. You never need to upgrade it.
That is